Tibetan Buddhism, different from other creeds, don't believe creator God. Then also Tibetan Buddhism really have technique how to reach, become Buddha or individual being. So that's the only Buddhism believe other than that.
That's my first question about Tibet. What was Tibet like before the invasion by China?
Before the invasion of China, Tibet was really a peaceful country. Really, you can only hear in Tibet everywhere, every corner you go, discussion of the Buddhist teaching and meeting all the holy places, all the holy teachers. Really, you are living in the paradise.
So I've done a lot of research about China and about Tibet, and one thing I noticed is that China has a fear of religion. Why do you think China fears religion so much?
This is your China, and I'm not speaking China. I fear the religion, the communist government, and the communist government doesn't believe the religion. They might think the religion is poison. That maybe tax people interest to doing business.
So, this is my first question about Buddhism. Where or how does Buddhism fit in today's competitive world when we're very materialistic in some places? How do you see Buddhism fitting in?
Everywhere. Buddhism can fit everywhere. Doesn't matter. You can fit what society, what village, what area. Buddhism is not just outside the physical body. Buddhism is inside. No? You are refused. You are fear or suffering, this is Buddhism, which is main focus.
Now I have a question about your school, which I think is a great idea. How did your school prepare the kids who entered it for today's world while still being able to keep their traditions?
Yes, we teach at school tradition. Morning we start begins prayer, meditation, and the Indian national rhythm. Then that you learn both sides in the Buddhist culture and religion stuff and the new world. No, what it needs new to with all subject of study.
I don't know if you know much. I'm pretty sure you know the Olympics, correct?
Yeah.
So, how do you feel about China being given the Olympic Games for their
China giving Olympic Games?
Being titled to host the Olympic Games.
I feel proud of hosting the Olympic Games. But I just, if China has competition with the people, with the world, then the Olympic Games become more powerful because China has power in economic blooming. Then that's our maybe if they have with peace, competition, law, then that's I'm thinking good.
I guess, how should people in America help out people in Tibet, Buddhist?
Just not to help. bought material there, and in wisdom, here thinking in this completion love, financially we need, you know, and advice we need, support we need, physically and not mentally, so we need new scientific way, or to improve financially theirs, and with learning the new technology without wasting our own cultures.
More questions about your school. First off, I mean, what was it like to start up the school? Were people, you know, happy about it, or was there, you know?
Most people at least, some might, don't like it. No, we cannot expect everyone at, you know, some like, some dislike.
Some people don't like our school, some people love it.
No, that's people, natural people. No? Mm-hmm. Yeah, we cannot expect everyone to love my school.
Was it difficult to find teachers for your school?
This is facing difficulty with the computer system now. In my school, in other school, then I don't have the retirement policy. In the government school, government job, they got a retirement policy, they get retirement. So therefore, those teachers who got government job opportunity, they get, you know.
What can someone do to help out your school in America?
The great thing is financially, money, you know. The money, if I have money, I can make the school library, you know, have all the books and theaters and education. I can hire more, better, good teachers, even higher. So, yep, everything that I want to do is best depends upon money.
Yeah,
and money, America has, America money is very helpful there. It's not like $1 makes there 40 rupees, you know. And $1,000 makes 40,000 rupees. That makes something, change the world there.
Well, thank you very much.
Not really, thank you for it. You are.